Live from the world's capital markets, here are the latest financial headlines brought to you by Arise Academy.
Good morning, and thank you for joining us for today's Daily Market Outlook. Joining me today is Michael from our trading room to tell us more about the recent developments. Michael.
Ford, along with BMW, this week announced their investment in a $130 million funding round for Solid Power, a Denver-area company that is developing sulfide solid-state battery technology. Policymakers at the Bank of England are expected to significantly upgrade their growth outlook as they keep interest rates on hold at 0.1%. Global shares edged up as U.S. stock futures steadied after a pullback in tech darlings, while European markets were buoyed by accelerating business activity and positive earnings. The Bitcoin dollar pair skyrocketed 8.3% in the last session. The ROC is giving a positive signal, which matches our overall technical analysis. The euro-dollar pair corrected downwards in the last session, falling 0.1%. The ultimate oscillator's negative signal is in line with the overall technical analysis. The pound-dollar price remained largely unchanged in the last session. The ultimate oscillator is giving a positive signal. The Aussie gained 0.3% against the dollar in the last session. The ultimate oscillator is giving a negative signal. Japan's monetary base will be released at 2350 GMT. The UK's monetary policy summary at 1100 GMT, the UK's market services PMI at 830 GMT. The US initial jobless claims will be released at 1230 GMT, Japan's labor cash earnings at 2330 GMT, the US unit labor costs at 1230 GMT.
We hope that you've enjoyed today's market outlook. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day. Be sure to log in tomorrow morning for the latest news and events from the financial markets.